So normally it's a lot harder to get it out of all that sealant, but it's actually really easy. You just rip it right out and it came right off. So should be pretty easy to replace this fan.